There is no reference that I know of that talks about that the dua of a woman who is pregnant is accepted. But we know that every person at the time of need, their dua is accepted. Every Muslim who is righteous, their dua is accepted. We also have discussed before the different times and occasions where the dua is most likely to be accepted. In sujood and before making taslim, on the day of Arafah, on Friday between Asr and sunset, etc.